nasty. BMW Motorsport, prototype, Yost Race, Courage Company. Lap one. What is he doing? Driving. He's in the top three. And he's off. That's a new lap record. Ooh, a nasty shunt. His experience has really shone through and he's in the lead. Record has just been set. Welcome to the Welcome to the Circuit de la Sarthe, venue for the greatest of all. We'll be right back. Welcome to the JB Gies. Welcome to the Circuit de la Sarthe venue. Hainos, JB, Philippe Gash, prototype. Augusta Rook Racing, pilot racing. Based here at Le Mans. And welcome to this year's Le Mans 24 Hours. We've a great crowd here. We're looking forward to a weekend of exciting race action. And with the big name cars and these legendary drivers, they're guaranteed to see it. There's a great party atmosphere here with thousands of spectators from all over the world, all looking forward to another fantastic race. Those tyres will be picking up a lot of dirt and debris there. Volcano, Kramer Racing. Welcome to this year's Le Mans 24 Hours. We've a great crowd here. We're looking forward to a weekend of exciting race action. And with the big name cars and these legendary drivers, they're guaranteed to see it. There's a great party atmosphere here with thousands of spectators from all over the world, all looking forward to another fantastic race. And he's moved up a place.
What is he doing?
Those tyres will be picking up a lot of dirt and debris there. Is one of the oldest races in motorsport, with the first event being held in 1923. You can just feel the history here at this circuit. Lap 5. Sun sets on Le Mans, let's see how the drivers fare as the race continues into the night. That's more like it. What a performance. Moved up a place. Lap 6. Really necessary? We'll be right back. 12 hours gone, we've reached the halfway mark. He's in the top three. Sensational driving. Drivers adapt to driving in daylight again. Oh no! Sensational driving! Thank you. quite a performance there. He's taken the lead. Really necessary? You've just completed the full 24-hour race and come away with a great result. I'm sure you now know just how exciting and exhilarating the Le Mans 24-hour race is.